His latest murder victim died this morning, even as police say the murder rate is nearly half of what it was last year.
Well, last year there were 74 murders. This year there are 40. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite tells us what happened in this latest case.
The most recent murder in Jackson happened here in the Wood Street area. Police say 55-year-old Perry Davis was walking down the street when a car pulled up. Police say two men shot Davis twice. Davis died Wednesday morning in the hospital.
When I say something,
Jeanette Vance and her husband heard the gunshots around 10:30 Sunday night. They were friends with Davis and lived right across the street from his aunt.
And we see Mr. Perry Lee just barely easing, beating on the neighbor's door, and he had blood coming from everywhere. And I said, what's wrong, Mr. Perry? He said, Ms. Marbo, somebody done shot me. They shot me in my stomach and shot me in my inner thigh. They open their door, point that gun at me, and they start shooting me, Ms. Marbo. They shot me down like a dog.
Davis's death is Jackson's 40th murder of 2009. That's cut nearly in half from last year. Assistant Police Chief Lee Vance says most of the murders in Jackson stem from fights between people who know each other. Because of that, he says murders are hard to predict and even harder to stop. Vance says they have no motive or suspects in Davis's murder. Police have solved 30 murders here in Jackson in 2009, but they still have 10 more to solve, including this most recent one. Reporting in Jackson, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Thank you, Catherine. Now, most of the cases police solve are from Crime Stoppers tips and tips from the community. If you have any information about this recent murder, please call Crime Stoppers tonight at 601-355-TIPS.